think we played with a lot of energy, we were fighting, and they were showing that they were hungry too, even though they didn't need to win this game. But I think it was an important game for us because we want to be, obviously the club wants to be in international basketball every year. And for us to win 3 games, even though this game didn't make us go to the next round, I think it's important for the club and for the future of the club.
What about your play tonight? What about your game tonight?
I feel like I played okay. I had a lot of energy, and I just tried to use that energy constructively. I tried to use it on defense and tried to get some stops and tried to help out as much as I could when I was on the floor. I got a couple of steals and stuff like that, and just tried to push the momentum of the game so we could play our style of basketball.
Daniel, what was the difference between these 2 games against the team from Turkey and the two games against the team from Russia? We won these 2, they qualified for the first place, and the Russians we lost.
I wish we had the secret formula. I don't know how the Turkish team won so easily against the Russian team, and we had a problem. Maybe it was the personnel and our matching up against them, but if we use this same energy that we played with tonight and the same energy from Gaziantep when we played there, for sure it wouldn't have been the same game against the Russian team. So if we could go back and use this energy that we used tonight from our home crowd and put in that Russian game, I think it would be a different story, but there's nothing we can do now.
On Saturday against in the championship, the Romanian championship, what do you think it will be?
I think Rovinari is a tough team, and I think we're obviously ready for them, and we're going to treat this game like any other game.